Yo, what's going on, man? It's your boy, Dan Diddy.
It's your face.
Bang, bang, boomerang.
What we got here, man? We got T1, Raiden, Baekhyun, and Changmo Runner.
Huh? Really?
Yeah, it's like weeks old.
It is? I ain't seen this. Let's go.
It's been on the drift charts for like 4 weeks.
It has.
Yeah.
And I ain't checked it out yet.
No, we haven't.
Let's go.
So we're checking it out now.
Yeah.
How'd that happen?
It's a fire lineup.
There's been a lot of new songs out. That's how it happened.
Good point.
Now, is this them in it, or is it just going to be...
I believe they're in it. I don't know for sure, though.
Uh-oh.
That's a dope-ass logo. Well, there goes your guy right there. And he got a red mic. Baker?
Uh-oh.
Is this some type of video game tournament?
I was about to say that.
Because...
That's Raiden right
there. Definitely some type of tournament.
Hey. Mm.
That was Changmo?
Yes, sir.
Yo, I love how the wires are colored on the ground. Just bring it. Samsung sponsoring teams out here. Oh, they got some behind the scenes footage of this joint too, making a song, huh?
Okay.
Hey, look, man. Sorry it took so long for us to get to it, but we got to it, and it was not a disappointment, man. They straight up destroyed this record, man. Shout out to everybody involved. I don't even know how to take that. I need to go read the lyrics. I don't know if it was a diss. He said, you know you're not a runner. So it's just like... So
I got it now.
What?
It's League of Legends.
Oh, yeah.
There's runners, and it's like the... From what I know of League of Legends, it's like the lanes and stuff, and people got certain roles, and you're not a runner.
Are they dissing?
It's coming together now.
They throwing shots. They throwing
Man,
shots?
I like that. That's
you
what's
ain't,
up.
You ain't good, bro. You ain't about that life.
You
a faker?
You a faker.
But yeah, this is the team T1. And they partner with Baekhyun and Changmo and Raiden for this track.
Okay.
Oh,
that's hard.
Dang.
That's hard.
Okay. Yeah, that is actually pretty fire. So Samsung must sponsor this team because they put some money into this.
Yeah.
Man.
Oh, yeah.
Especially to get everybody there in the flesh.
Yeah.
So look, man, yeah, this came through. That amount of context actually makes it really dope, man. I believe in gaming tournaments. I feel like gaming is just as competitive as playing physical sports.
Hell
yeah. You know, some people use modified controllers. Some people use steroids. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You can compare gaming and real sports.
Real talk.
You know what I'm saying? So I really enjoy this, and I thought it was dope. Some people drink energy drinks. Some people drink Gatorade.
Mountain
you know what
Dew.
I'm saying?
Yeah.
Mountain Dew
yeah.
for some.
For sure.
You know, but I really enjoyed this, man. I love Changmo coming through. Baekhyun sounded like Baekhyun sounded. Like, I mean, what do you expect? And then Raiden came through. He sounded amazing doing what he did
well,
in the background.
Well, no, he did the track.
Oh, he did the beat?
Yes.
I thought Raiden. That was him singing. That wasn't him singing.
No,
like,
I don't. I believe Raiden's a producer. That's how I know.
I mean, it looked like somebody. Was
he
that
was
him
behind
the
keyboard.
Keys? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, great record overall, man. And I enjoyed the video because I support gaming and also own stock in it. So, yeah. Let's support that.
Yo, shout man, out. This was great, man. I'm mad I didn't pick up the whole league reference because even though I don't play, I do know a lot about it. But I love just the collaboration.
Christian would be disappointed in us right now.
Probably not. They know how limited my knowledge is. But I really love how this came together. It's really, really dope and epic. And I'm glad, you know, they got, you know, Baekhyun and Changmo and Raiden to be a part of this because I think that's really epic and dope. And I just love when, you know, we see more kind of gaming collaborations come together like this. And League of Legends been killing it. I mean,
yeah,
they got
absolutely.
The whole KDA and everything. And now something like this, yo, they got the influence on point. So shout out.
Yeah, it's right now it's lit in the gaming group chat right now with this song, man. I really enjoy how they laid this whole thing out. It looked, you can tell it was a gaming type of style from the beginning and, you know, just the setup.
Yeah.
And it looked really cool, man. I want no smoke with these guys in any game.
No,
doesn't
not
matter.
At all.
Tetris, no. Call of Duty, no. You know what I'm saying? These guys definitely look like they're dedicated. So no smoke, but the song was amazing. And that rapping,
Changmo.
Changmo, man, that... Yo,
his cadence for days, yo. I'll be telling you, bro.
And I thought he stopped for a second. I was like, please don't stop. And then he switched up the flow. Mm-hmm. I was like, man, good stuff, man. He put a lot of energy into this one, and it sounded amazing. Shout out.
Let us know in the comments down below if you're a runner. Let us know how you felt about the video as well, man. You could also go over to Welcome to the Wall, man. Holla at Bang Bang Boomerang over there. You can check out Ambitious A streaming right here as well. Go ahead and check us out on Station Head every Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. And go ahead and join the Patreon, man. You know, T1, Baekhyun, Raiden, Changmo jumped up pretty high on the charts this week. So y'all can go ahead and be instrumental in that, staying that way if you'd like to be. So... thank you guys for watching, man.
Peace.
Peace.